have a track like this, it's so hot and tricky. Don't want to burn out. What do you want on your car? You want to have that fresh rubber patch. Chris. Yeah, going to the pit, it looks like a rookie up there driving terrible on the street. But have no contact with full interaction going around. We've got a lot of friends and family here. We've got all the people from Redline all out here. This is hometown race. We appreciate it. And we're going to try to dress them around. He's got two already. Live look at the standings. He's within 44 of the lead. Clay Milliken left. Sean Reed right. Trip to the semis on the line.
Take on Steve Torrance, and Clay will pick his lane.